Morning.
Morning.
So right now the whole gang is outside. I think we're waiting on one other person to get ready, and then we're gonna go off to eat breakfast and then check out. Then we'll go back to the city. Right? That's the plan. Okay, so after eating breakfast, we just came up to the mountain over here, just a little bit of sightseeing. And I'm kind of missing my food. Because yesterday it was it yesterday? Yeah, I think it was yesterday or 2 days ago. It was Thanksgiving in the States. And everyone was posting their Thanksgiving food, the turkey and all that. And my mom told me that she made tamales and I want some. Usually she doesn't make tamales for Thanksgiving. She usually saves that for Christmas. But now I'm craving some. I'm so sad.
What? Do you want turkey? I mean,
tamales. I want tamales. Turkey, I can. I'm probably gonna have that at Christmas. But
I don't think I can find any tamales here for her.
I know. I'm gonna have to wait till I go back. So there's this like one small road, and then when cars try to pass by, I don't know if you can tell. So if a car comes by, you have to reverse to make room for them, and that's kind of what happened to us. But that was more when we were more downhill. But you see, there's only room enough for like one car. So if someone is trying to go up, someone has to reverse. So I guess right here we're at a lighthouse. And this is the lighthouse. Let's see what the view looks like. Look at that. So this is the whole city of Muntau.
House,
we walk down the hill, and now we're gonna eat yogurt.
Yogurt and mixed rice paper. So it's called
I'll show you what it looks like, because I don't know what it is either. But this is how the place looks like. Okay, so this is the yogurt that we're eating. I guess it's like homemade. And then they have some eggs over there.
Same kind of eggs.
The same one as yesterday. If you remember, I don't know if I showed you guys, but a couple days ago we went to the mall and I had some yogurt there. It didn't taste that good. This one tastes better.
It's good.
I'm still not getting it. Okay, so this is the rice paper that Ryan was talking about. What's it called again?
Bánh tráng trộn.
There you go. Alright, I'm gonna try it. I feel
mấy biểu để bao chị
ạ? Là nói bao nhiêu? Bao nhiêu anh?
Giải xong cho mình
rồi thì luôn. Không, bởi vì lúc nào cũng phải hỏi là lấy tiền trước hay lấy tiền sau.
Em bưng ba lần nữa em mới hỏi.
It's literally the rice paper.
Nói.
It's okay for me.
Đi đâu?
Hello, it's future Jessica. I didn't get to end the vlog yesterday because oh my god, we were so tired. So after we finished exploring Vung Tau, we went on our way back to Saigon or Ho Chi Minh City, and that was like a 3-hour drive. And then once we got here, we went out to eat at a Mexican restaurant, ironically, because remember how I told you earlier that I was craving tamales? Didn't have tamales, but I got to eat Mexican food. And after that, we came straight home and then passed out because we were so tired. We were on the road literally the whole day because once we checked out from the hotel, I think it was like around noon, we were still exploring the city. So that's what we did. And we will see you guys in the next vlog. Thank you for watching. Bye.